Welcome to Cyclo addition reactions part 4. This is a type of pericyclic reaction. In this we are having the diene which undergoes diels alder reaction with maleic anhydride. I would recommend you to check all the videos on cyclo addition reaction. The link will be over here. Now, which one will be undergoing reaction? That it is very important. The diene which is in cissoid condition. Cissoid means it should be fixed in this way. It should be fixed so that the dienophile, the incoming dienophile, the reaction will be done with ease. It is very important. It should be in cissoid condition. Okay. Now let us check. Let's start with D. Now D, if you consider this D, this option, the double bond, they are in this position. What happens, the double bond, they are far away, and more important, because of the cyclic structure over here, it is fixed. Since it is fixed, it will never come in the cissoid this way, and this will never give you diels alder reaction. Now regarding this part again, since the double bond are in this way, again it is not on the same side, and this will forever remain in this way. It will never come in the cissoid condition. Again, this will not give you the diels alder reaction. If you consider option B, again the double bond, they are away from each other, they are not in the cissoid condition, and by any means you will not be able to bring it in this cissoid condition. So again, this part will not give you the reaction, the diels alder reaction. Now what about A? If you are observing, there is a single bond here. The single bond, if you know the rotation at the single bond, it is possible, and once it rotates, the A can be drawn in this way. After rotating this single bond, the double bond comes in the cissoid condition, and this will give you the diels alder reaction. So option A, since it is able to come in the cissoid condition, the double bond should be in this way, only then it will give the diels alder reaction. So option A is the correct choice. This question was from GATE 2011.